Hey guys, so after that epic win, which we've all experienced last time, it's time to continue on our merry way with more puzzles, as it were. Just on par for today because I have some shit to do. Yeah, a lot of shit to do actually, and I've postponed it long enough. Okay, let's see. Oopsies, shit, wrong direction. Okay, next down here, and good. Oopsies. Okay, let's see now. So we go here, back here. Yeah, here. And finally, we come to this. Ah, crap. Okay, let's see. Shit. Okay, easy. Good. Good. Now, wait for those things to pass. Wait for them to pass again. Okay. Oh, now, shit. Right in that thing. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Here. Yes. We. Bam! Made it. Oh shit. We have to be very careful here. Okay. First step completed. Next up. Up or down, up or down. Huh. Okay. Shit! Oopsies. Oopsies again. Damn it! I keep forgetting about that. Okay, good. Shit! Holy shit. Okay. Oh, made it. Oh look, it's this guy. What's up, mate? Captain, I've been so worried. Chief Verdigris, you're okay? I've been trying to get out, but I keep going around in circles. Well, sure, it's the nature of the place. I've come from the ship. I'm here to teleport you back to it. Is everyone else alright? Is Violet? She's fine, she's back on the ship. Oh, great! Let's get going then. Yeah, let's. Easy peasy. Easy as 1, 2, 3. Murdering Twin Maker. Huh. That doesn't sound too good. Just like that, we rescued another guy. And only one remains. Oh crap. Uh oh. Not again. Verdigris, where are you? Oh, poor guy. Hang on, I'll save you. Yeah, well, for I am the champion, my friends. Okay. Yeah. And now begins a very frustrating bit of a puzzle. See? Oh shit. The thing about this is that every 5 seconds you're saved, so you won't have to survive like a minute continuous, you know? Every 5 seconds, yeah, see? Now it will start at 45 seconds. Yeah, seconds. Shit. It's hard to build up a strategy for this one, to be honest. Yay, 40 minutes, I mean 40 seconds, what the fuck. Oh noes. I found that the best thing to do here is this, you know? And like, oh shit. Okay, kind of this, but, you know, still be careful. Shit. Damn it. And watch where you're bouncing, kind of. No? Damn it. Because doing this is pretty damn difficult, you know, if you just sit in one place. If you move with the tide, then you have the chance not to die. You know, if you find their rhythm. See, like this, damn it. What was I saying about rhythm? Damn it. Fuck. Okay. This might take a while. Oh frick yeah, 30 seconds, yes! Oh shit. Okay, Now it's getting a little bit more difficult because they're coming from like both sides. Damn it, still 30 seconds, eh? Yeah. Woohoo! 25! 20, come on, 20! Yes! 20! Holy shit! I'm on fire! No, I'm not anymore. Oh crap. Caught between the anvil and the hard place or something. Shit. Move with them, just move. Crap. Move with them, but also be like careful. Damn it. For a frick. Okay. Come on. Oh shit. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Damn. Shit again. I shall call you the Bouncinator, even though it's called the Gravitron already. You know, but Bouncinator kind of has a nicer name. And you know, I could have called it like a piece of shit because I keep like failing at it. But you know, piece of shit wouldn't really fly in a game like this with innocent humor, you know. Did they even drop the S bomb? I don't think so. You know, because it's kid friendly. Kids need to learn to have their ass kicked, you know? Damn it. Whee! Holy shit. I was kind of doing well there for a second. But just for a second. Right after came those guys and like completely owned me. Holy shit, 10 seconds, yes! Another, another checkpoint reached. Yes, oh shit. Oh, this is easier, or not. I'll just go with the flow, damn it, almost 5 seconds, almost. Now I can go with the flow, yes, five, frick yes. Come on, one more, damn it. Wow. Death in one by cube. I mean, not cube, you know, these are squares. Okay, and just like that we finished. Phew, you're okay. I feel dizzy. Well, yeah, who wouldn't? Tunnel of terror indeed. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. House of mirrors, eh? Yay, back at the ship. Let's see what these guys have to say. Sup? Captain, come have a look at what I've been working on. Looks like these shiny things are giving off a strange energy reading. So I analyzed it. And I was able to find more of them with the ship's scanner. Holy shit, yes. Perfect. Now I can like find them better. If you get a chance, it might be worth finding the rest of them. Don't put yourself in any danger though. Well, actually I will be putting myself in danger. Okay. Yeah. What's this? Okay, let's actually no, fuck it. Let's go back to passion for exploring. I think this is my favorite. The dimension we ended up in must be related to this one somehow. Really? Sup, Violet. Captain, you found Verdigris. Thank you so much. Yeah, she's extremely grateful. Sup. I think I saw Ver Digris working on the outside of the ship.
Really?
Okay, let's see. So we have one of those kind of there. What? Okay, let's see if we can go. No, we can't. Okay. Go up. Not in the ship, but around here. No. Too far. Actually, no. Let's see what's here because we haven't been. And we haven't been here either. Okay, so he's like on the outside of the ship. Let's see where exactly where he is. He's fucking not here. Oh, he's here. It looks like we were warped into solid rock when it crashed. It's going to be hard to separate from this. Oh yeah, it's fucking hard rock, you know? Okay. The ass thing is under us. I don't know exactly how we can reach it, but oh. That way you can, okay. Good. It's not hard, but you know. Small challenge. We found another one, fuck yeah. And now back. Bit by bit. Whoa, I almost fucking died there. Okay, save. Just in case. My stupidity gets the better of me. We haven't explored there yet, so let's see. Oh. Okay. And that's why, because there's fucking nothing there. We've been here before, apparently. Oh shit. Okay, let's see. Going up. No, we've been there also, and we've picked up all the S's from there. Good. Shit, missed that. Okay, let's go straight up and see what's what. What the? Damn it, Finger. Why would you betray me so? You know. Okay, we haven't been here before. Good. Sure, why not? Okay, so we've reached the top of this. Okay. Well, going down. Nothing, okay. Have I explored here, really? Okay, going down. Even more down. And here's where we stop, apparently. Okay, to the right. Let's see what's to the right. Okay, we haven't gone there, apparently. Ooh. What could be here? Oh, empty space again. Okay. Works for me. We've been here before, also. Oh, look. Teleporter. Our first breakthrough was the creation of the inversion plane, which created a mirrored dimension beyond the given event horizon. Oh, really? I found this already? Oh yeah, I did. But apparently not that, for some reason. Okay. Let's see what's down here. We've been here before. Okay, let's go to the left then. Way left, way left. Haven't been here apparently. Now we have. Okay. We've been down there. Kinda want to check out what's there. Yeah, right below. Okay, so nothing of interest. Okay, so. Okay, let's go to the... What the fuck? The left again. You haven't been here, seriously? Never? Never ever? Why? I mean, it's a fucking obvious place to look. Why wasn't I here? Okay. What is this? Have we been here? Yeah, we have. Okay. But we haven't been here. That surprises me, to be honest. Okay. Down and dead end. Okay. I think there's an S around here. Oh shit. Actually no, it's a bit to the right. Is this... Oh, dead end, okay. Well, at least we fulfilled another thing. Another thingy on the map, you know? Okay. So we can't get to that S, unfortunately, because it's in that place. But we can go here. Teleporter! Okay. Ooh, what's this? We've been here, I think. Yeah, we have been here before, apparently. Haven't been here. Let's see. What do we have here? Oh! I know, it's the entrance to another zone. Great shit, great shit. Or no, apparently we found this also. Okay, this is the entrance, good. Truth! Oh fuck, yeah, I know this. This is the conveyor belt one. Damn it. Okay, so you can do that, apparently. You can kind of disrupt the flow. Oh shit. You can disrupt the flow. Actually, fuck it. Let's do this right. Damn it. Shit. Yes! Trinket! Okay, we found this one, at least. This. Is this the continuation or not? I think I know where this leads. Yep! This is where we would have landed if we would have gone the, you know, the easy path of life. Okay. Now! Oh crap, okay. Damn it. Damn it again. Damn it thrice. Yes! 4th time lucky. Okay, let's see. Select track. Oh, on this side we can like... Let's see what's here first. Oh no, it's actually in a different space, anyway. So let's go here. Oh shit. Damn it. Okay, let's go here first. Damn it. Fucking Skeletors pissing me off. Okay, let's see. Damn it. Oh, this shit right here is hard, believe me. Oh shit. Yeah, see, you have to be like perfect in your coordination, oh shit. Which obviously I'm not. Damn it. Okay, when it's... Damn it. So, you have to leave when that thing starts to ascend. then only then can we succeed. Yeah, woohoo! Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah, we made it, we are fucking ballers. Or something. Damn it. Okay, let's leave it here for today. So, see you next time, guys, when you continue to try to get other trinkets. Bye.